scene at tonight's GLAAD Awards as Jennifer Lawrence, Leonardo DiCaprio, and Charlize Theron have come out to honor Bill Clinton.
I love that I have my headband. It belongs to Alex's character, and Glee, have you worn it on the show?
I haven't worn it yet, but I'm bound to wear it. I remember they said, this is for Unique, and I was like, I want it on my head right now. And it never got on my head, but whatever.
I love that you have a bow tie on your lapel.
I had this custom made for myself because I refuse to wear like a simple suit because I don't wear suits. Like you'll see that segue and I didn't wear a suit. But it's just a normal tuxedo and my seamstress, her name's Kelly, put zipper all the way down and then all the way down the pant leg as well. And then she gave me this nice little cravat. Mm-hmm. Cravat, honey. It's not an ascot, it's a cravat.
You have amazing makeup. Do you have a particular makeup product you love?
This is RCMA, and then it's MUD. And then I asked my girl, who does my, her name's Melissa Buell. She does my makeup on the show, and she's amazing. Every time I get compliments on my makeup on the show, I'm like, well, maybe I should use some more often. And she's absolutely amazing. Like, look at these eyes.
Stunning. You're giving me like Beyonce eyes right now.
That's who we went for. Like the picture that I sent her. Yes, thank you. It's beyond Beyonce.
Who are you most looking forward to meeting tonight? Some big people coming.
I'm really looking forward to meeting like President Clinton. Former President Clinton. Hello. Let me see him.
What would you like to say to Bill Clinton?
Thanks for being great. That's it. That's all I have to say.
Your fans on this show, what's been their sort of response to your role in Glee?
I've gotten more, it gives them a sense to be themselves no matter what. And to just go out and do you. And as long as you're not hurting anybody, then just don't worry about what anybody else has to say about you. That's what I've always put out there and that's what I'm getting back. And I love that.
You deserve it. Have a wonderful night tonight. So-